The forest is in danger. We should go. Follow me. And if you look down, you can see everything. It feels good to be in the Tree of Life. I can tell these things. But what happened to the life seeds? They are the children of the great trees. The trees tell me the pointy ears are keeping the seeds for themselves. This is not nature's wish. We must get the life seeds in order to find the eternal life source. Ouch!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone. Professor P. Grungalli says, despite claims that the Drow invented balloons, it was actually a Chompy who came up with the idea. Drinking 200 flasks of fizzy juice, a Chompy inflated to 20 times its size and floated away, burping like mad. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. You need a magic Skylander to unlock this gate.
Venture calls.
You need a magic Skylander to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone. Now you can find a special hidden dragon treasure. Skylanders of the light element are stronger in this zone. Time slows for your enemies.
You've done it! Great legend of Skylands come to life! You have found life's seeds and nature rejoices! We shall spread their happiness to the core of light and watch them grow. Shoo, 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 land creature! Have you no respect for the sacred life seeds?
See, I've been saying those sheep are evil. Evil, I tell you!
These seeds we brought back have grown into these wonderful apple bushes. Shoo! But these sheep are eating all the apples. Could you please keep the sheep away long enough for the apples to grow? Then the roots will be strong enough to speak to me. The eternal life source is hidden inside a giant acorn within the tree of life. I know where to find it because the seeds tell me things. Oh, I feel strange now. The forest is in danger. We should go quickly. Are you ready to go quickly now? I understand your decision, great legend of Skylands come to life. I suppose we can hold on for a little while.
Ouch!
The forest is in danger. We should go quickly. Are you ready to go quickly now?